There are people who say, I want to travel to America. I want to travel to Europe. I want to travel to here. They say people are making money there. They still go there. They don't succeed. They go seeking greener pasture, but they don't succeed. The reason why, you make a plan physically without a spiritual planning, the implication is that you will go to that place and be stranded. Look at what the Bible said. It said, for which of you intending to build a tower, sitteth not down first, and counteth the cost, whether he have sufficient, he has sufficient to finish it. Because when you start something you don't finish, people will laugh at you. So you must learn. Jesus said, this is Jesus speaking, this is Jesus admonishing me and you, this is Jesus teaching us. You don't just go into a situation. He said, for which one of you, when he wants to build a watchtower for his guards, does not first sit down and calculate the cost to see if he has enough to finish it? It is foolish to start something and not finish it. And why is it foolishness? Because you lack wise counsel. Come with me, Proverbs chapter 24, verse number 6. So for you to make war, listen, there are people who also pray. We've been teaching about prayer by the Spirit of God. There are people who pray, they are not successful because they lack this thing. They don't know how to cost. They don't know how to go into territory. They don't know, the Bible says, with wise counsel. For by wise counsel, thou shalt make thy war. And the multitude of counselors, there is safety. In wise counsel, thou shalt make war. So you don't just go to make war without having understanding. That is to say, if you are going to a place, you prepare ahead of time before you get to the place. You're not hearing me, somebody? You prepare ahead of time before you go to a place. It doesn't mean because you prepare that you will not see battle. You will see battle, but because you already cost and know what it takes to finish the battle, when you start, you will finish. It doesn't mean that there will not be obstacle, but you have sufficient weapons in your arsenal to finish it.